This is really looking deep, deep into the future, and I know a lot of things have to happen, but how comfortable, if you get to this scenario, would you be giving Deivi Garcia the ball to start a postseason game?
I know he wouldn't flinch at the opportunity, and he wouldn't. I'm totally confident. Like, forget the pitching part of it. Like, he can handle any situation you throw him in. We'll just see. We'll see how the next, you know, 2.5-3 weeks here unfold. See where we're at as a club. See what our needs are. We've obviously been really encouraged and really excited about the way that he's pitched here in his first few starts, and you know, obviously he's playing an important role for us down the stretch. But you know, hard to predict where we'll be 3 weeks from now, and just what exactly we look like. But he's certainly you know, putting his name in those conversations because of his performance.